never seen. I came suddenly.
Fashion tip series today is all about the garter. You can see sleeves garter. Many of us don't even know what this is meant for. We don't know. We see it in the market, but we don't know what it's meant for. Some people wear it as handband, something like a wristband. Some people wear it this way. That is not what it's meant for. Some people say it's a charm. It's not charm, my brothers and sisters. It is not charm. What this is meant for is, can you see my sleeve now? This is way too long, covering my wristwatch. Can you see? But a sleeve garter, when you wear a sleeve garter, see, it's just above your elbow. Do you understand? Just above your elbow this way. Do you grab? Just above your elbow. Me, I don't, someone like me don't like when sleeve is too long because it doesn't make you look professional or make you look sleek or make you look very smart. So what happened is, a sleeve garter make you have that desirable length of your sleeve. You understand? Like this now, it's covering my wristwatch, which is not open by me. So a sleeve garter, all you need to do is to pull it from here, pull your sleeve from here to your desirable length. Do you understand? You can see, this is what I want. My wristwatch is showing. Makes it look more better. You can use the remaining part of the shirt sleeve to what? Cover the garter if you want. You understand? You can see how it is. Now, is this not looking cute? Huh? Yeah. So you can get a sleeve garter for all your long sleeves shirts or all your oversized long sleeve shirts. If I can use that word. You know there are some shirts that are oversized. So the garter will do justice to any sleeve that are available. Yeah. Catch me on the next series of the fashion tips. Please, if you have not subscribed, please and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and what? Press the notification bell, that red bell. Press it and I want to hear your views about what I'm doing on the comment section. Thank you very much. Stay tuned to next week. I am back for good.